How to fix Discord stream paused problem. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix Discord stream paused issue. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So the first step is open up your Discord. So you can use your web browser or you can simply use your Discord app that you have. After you've on your Discord website, simply log in into your account. Then what you can do is again head over to your user settings. It's right here. Tap on your user settings. And after you're on your user settings, you can then scroll down. And after you scroll down for a bit, you'll find an option that says voice and video. Tap on voice and video. And after you're on voice and video, let me just go down there. Okay, so after you're on voice and video, you can simply search for an option. Let me just head over to the video section. And after you're on the video section, scroll down and there you will see an option that says hardware acceleration. Now, if you're facing the sudden pause issue, simply turn your hardware acceleration off. If this button is grayed out, what you might need to do is you might need to just go and start streaming and then this button should be available. Then you're basically good to go and hopefully your issue will get resolved. And that's all for today's video, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.